Hi, I have with me Zhejing, who has had about 10 lessons in focusing.
Okay, so let's just see what comes for you that you want to explore and find something new about.
Yeah, I think I have a thing I keep thinking these days, so it's
Yes,
already shown out. Like, me.
good. Oh,
Okay.
it's raising its hand.
Yeah. So I think that's about my relationship with money.
With money. Oh, that's a very good thing to talk about. Because a lot of people have issues with money, don't they?
Yeah. I think I already have some sense. It's more about like, I sometimes don't feel I deserve that. Yeah.
So there's some problem there that feels maybe there's this little feeling like maybe it has to do with that you don't deserve money. You don't.
I don't think that's exactly money, but
No.
something represent something like really good.
You don't deserve something really good.
The other voice is not exactly, it's more like I don't deserve something if I don't put hard effort in it.
So it's not that you don't deserve something good, like money, but it's that you don't deserve something good if you didn't put hard effort into it.
Yeah, I think thinking that I have like a very tight feeling in my chest, that hard work.
This hard work is
Yeah.
this tight feeling.
Feels like heavy, and I think my voice tone goes down too when I talk about like hard work. Yeah, I feel like pull myself down. I feel like my posture like a little bit of shrink, like hard work. I need to take a
Take it. Yeah,
breath.
let's both take a breath. Just feel that.
Yeah, I think the part I recall, maybe because my parents' influence on me, they are both hardworking. Yeah, and it's not easy for them to earn enough money to have really abundant life. Yeah, we don't feel we lack of money when we grow up, but somehow that tightness with money and see them always working hard and like living a really tight budget.
That. So it feels like they're here in this issue, and this feeling of them working very hard and tight and no abundance.
Yeah, I feel that again when you repeat back that tightness here, right here in the chest, like,
Constricting.
yeah, constricting, exactly the word.
So some kind of message that to have money that you have to work very hard and be tight and careful and
I think I reflect back these days why this money should come up again. It's because my current funding about my PhD work will end in August. And yeah, and till now, the work, I don't need to do actual work to earn the funding. I only need to do my own thesis. But since the funding end, I may need to do actual work to like do actual research assistant work to earn the money, but do my thesis at the same time. Yeah, that tightness feeling come up
Oh,
again.
right
It's,
there,
yeah.
yeah.
It's, yeah, it's so interesting. It's like, yeah, that same feeling.
Like the sense that I get is that what you love is this enthusiasm and this feeling. Like when you were saying, it's an adventure to do the focusing.
Yeah.
And there's that lightness. And somehow the money issue brings this,
yeah.
And it's immediate because your funding is running out in August.
Mm-hmm.
And then you might have to do this other work.
Mm.
And that has this, feeling.
Yeah. Yeah, I noticed when you mentioned that, oh, you like those enthusiasm, like that feeling, I immediately got teary and feel like loosening up here. It's like, yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
This is you.
Yeah.
And the teary is like recognizing that, like, oh, there I am.
Mm-hmm.
That's me.
Yeah.
This, careful, heavy. That's not me, feeling, working very hard.
Yeah, I think the word came to me as alive. I feel alive when I'm there.
yes. So it's something like to have money to support yourself, to live a good life.
The word came to me as contribution. I think I really find the area I found my heart there so passionate about, but so far I couldn't make money with that yet. And I want to move to that direction, the Alexander technique, psychophysical education. But somehow I felt because of the money thing, I'm like tied up to doing more work I actually don't feel that passionate about.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, that really dragged me down, like I felt like, yeah, that fulfill that story that I have to work hard to earn money and do the things that I feel constrained, but somehow I have to go that path. Yeah, but part of myself like resists that, say like, no, that's not the way you want to go. You can choose the other way. You can find other alternatives. You don't have to go there.
Yeah, it's almost like going to prison, it feels like.
Yeah.
And not being really you. The really you is the making a contribution and doing the psychophysical work.
Yeah, psychophysical education. Like the kinesthetic part.
Yeah.
Mindfulness, that is.
The mindfulness.
You get to contribute to people directly.
Yes, and that even comes with a smile, this contributing to people directly. That's where your passion is.
Yeah. And I feel so alive.
Yes. And there's some part of you that says, oh, we can find a way to be this.
Yeah. That part is exciting.
Yes.
Child, like bold and fearless.
Bold and fearless.
Mm-hmm.
We can do it.
Yeah. But the other part came up to judge, like, you're so naive. You don't know the visa issue. And you haven't got a certificate, you're still under training, like began to give me reasons why I couldn't do that.
Yes.
Yeah, that the same feeling like begins to feel
yes,
like
yes, the tight feeling, the hard work feeling is like you can't do what you're passionate about. It has to be painful and difficult, and that it's naive to think you can do what you want to do.
Mm.
Comes from you.